Fritsch Multi-Twist. Germany is recognized for its reliability, so it's no wonder that they've developed one of the world's most efficient and satisfying bread equipment. The Fritsch Multi-Twist creates strands of dough that are then twisted into a U-form. A conveyor belt system adjusts them to be even on both sides before a robotic arm rotates them into the proper pretzel shape. The arm can twist over 2,000 pretzels every hour because it works so quickly. And that's not all. Its arm has 7 distinct functions, allowing it to construct a variety of delightfully knotted bread-based goods effortlessly. Crayola Crayons. Crayola crayons are legendary, but do you have any idea how they're made? Let's take a peek at the process of how it is made at one of Easton, Pennsylvania's manufacturing plants. A secret mixture of paraffin wax, colors, and other materials is used to start the process. The slurry is then injected into a rotary mold after melting together. The firm top layer of the mold is then scraped away, leaving a smooth end to the crayon. A hydraulic pressure system removes the crayons from the mold, and a moving arm transports them to a labeling process. The plant can shape and label 8,500 crayons in 1 minute, equating to 13.5 million crayons every day, and nearly 3 billion per year. Glass bottles. Superheated industrial processes have a way of elevating the enjoyment factor. Preparation for cutting and molding typically begins with melting the raw materials in high temperature furnaces and then cooling them down to a liquid state. Molten glass bubbles are being sliced with remarkable precision before being dropped into the shaping machine, which fires them into their designated press. To form the bottle's neck, compressed air is employed. This is critical since the neck of the bottle prohibits heat from a consumer's hand from leaching into the bottle at the same rate a perfectly straight design would, thereby keeping your beverage colder for long durations. Sanovo Egg Peeler. Many people think of eggs as nature's ready-to-eat food. But have you ever thought about how preparing and shelling huge batches of boiled eggs are done? If you do, check out this video of the Sanovo Egg Peeling System 20,000 in action. Before being delivered to a boiling conveyor belt, egg yolks are first centered on stainless steel rollers. The eggs are placed in an ice-cold chilling tank for 23 minutes after spending 18 minutes in a searing hot bath. After that, the eggs are peeled in a high-yield system that shakes and fractures the shells before being placed into a buffer machine that hammers and polishes the surfaces. This machine can boil, cool, and peel 20,000 eggs per hour. Finis Onion Orientation System. If you've ever wanted to cry with delight, this is your procedure. Satisfaction personified is what the Finis Onion Processing and Peeling Machine are all about. The company's autonomous onion orientation system is the driving force behind the company's automatic feeding belt. One of the onion ends is located by a camera above it, and 3 rotors are used to turn the onion in the appropriate direction. It then moves on to a second step in which the onions are trimmed and peeled using an air blowing mechanism. 12,000 onions can be processed each hour by this machine. Ipica Loafmaster. Every year, an average individual consumes 53 pounds of bread. But it's not all packed and sliced by hands, because the Ipica Loafmaster already handles that process. This machine can bag up to 50 loaves per minute and has a unique ventilation design that keeps the bread pieces from splitting. The loaves are then pushed forward at an appropriate speed to strike the end of the open bag, yet with just enough force not to rupture it, using a servo motor. Once inside, the hydraulics mechanism at the end of the line aligns the bag's ends and wraps a metal clip around them to keep the product fresh. Pavin Manufacturing Line. Pavin, an Italian company, launched its completely automated, fresh-filled pasta manufacturing machine in 2017, unintentionally creating one of the food industry's most mesmerizing processes. The MRD 540 is used to form the dough after mixing, rolling, and folding with the filling. This means ravioli, fagottini, and cappelletti are appropriately tucked at the base, thanks to the machine's hypnotically in-sync, extraordinary rapid set of 9 clamps. The pasta is then pasteurized and dried in a thermal treatment system after making it. Pavin can create up to 150 tons of single sheet, fresh-filled pasta per day on their 3 lines. This equates to over 1,000 kilograms each hour. Viscon Hydroponics. Viscon Hydroponics is a company that specializes in hydroponics and does procedures you wouldn't think could be mechanized. They offer an enclosed food growing system that runs across deep water pools, reducing the amount of physical labor required in some crop farms. Plant pots are planted and cultivated before being autonomously transplanted to big hydro pools by a network of gigantic conveyor belts and arms. The jets systematically water the crop, ensuring uniformity from the start. Dilmet Galvanized Chain Link Fence. Chain link fences may not appear particularly interesting in real life, but seeing them being constructed is immensely amazing. Dilmet Lucas Borowick's video displays an automated chain link mesh machine that can produce 180 meters squared of mesh per hour. A pre-coiled set of helix wires is fed into a tube that connects to the existing fence to complete the procedure. The cables are immediately cut and rolled into the subsequent helix after being supplied to the end. The slack wires are knotted together by robust turning machinery on each end to keep the mesh from falling apart. Plywood production. Plywood is a remarkably versatile building material composed of numerous sheets of wood glued together. But where in the world do you obtain wood sheets? Debarking a tree after it has been felled is done by slicing it into huge chunks. The veneer is cut into the logs by rotating a 12-foot veneer knife, compressing the logs, and creating 3-millimeter thick reams of wooden veneer. In another facility, the veneer is rolled up and cut to the desired dimensions before being piled and bonded together before being compacted into a lightweight yet sturdy panel of plywood. Steel nails. So far, all of the processes have been for quite sophisticated items. So let's look at something easy and enjoyable, such as this steel nail. A big steel wire coil is delivered into the nail equipment using a large spool, straightened and driven forward. After that, a hydraulic hammer is used to stretch the wire's end into a tiny head. When the wire is pressed again, it takes the hammer back to the opposite end and is chopped. This machine has the capability of producing up to 25,800 nails per hour. So, which of these satisfies and amazes you the most? Let me know in the comments section below. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye!